All right, we're going to get the meet started. So swimmers that are participating in the first event, which is the mixed 200-yard freestyle. Mixed 200-yard freestyle.
And you can hear the event runner right now calling the athletes to the line, to the starting blocks. And again, in this heat, in fact, this will be the only heat as we have two competitors listed, Lauren Geller and Levi Skestis.
Swimmers, don't start yet, so stand down. And I'm going to give the timers and the swimmers an idea how my starts will be. So you stay there, okay? This is just practice. Okay? Your swimmers on the blocks, take your mark.
All right. Okay. I need to give this time to reset.
So again, it will be Lauren Geller in lane three. She will be closest to your to you on the screen. And Levi Skestis in lane four. It looks like we're almost set to get underway.
We're going to begin the swim meet. Okay. Swimmers, on the blocks. Take your mark.
Next event is the 100-yard butterfly. Do you want to move to swimming with us? others who are doing the 100 feet so that you have somebody to swim with? Or you want to do this alone? Alone? Okay. Let me know if you need more time than us.
He does. He's good. He's a well-oiled athlete.
Yes, Lauren! Come on! Come on! Just come on!
He's going right to after this.
So your winner of the first event is Levi Skastis, but
event two,
hold on.
Way to go.
Mixed 50 backstroke.
Daniel, come on.
8-1.
Way to go, Lauren Geller, fighting through to the end. Great job, everybody.
In the water.
In the first heat of the 50-yard backstroke now, we have lane two, Cadence Duccelli of lane three, Lucy Gilbreth, and lane four, James Bernardette.
Swimmers, take your mark.
All right, Liddy, you are going to be in E2, lane two.
So it also looks like there's been some changes in the heat list, but I'll do my best to keep up with that. Cadence Duccelli is your winner this time, the swimmer in lane two from Paragon. For heat two, we have in lane one, Scarlett Ratcliffe, Dash Liddy in lane two, Flory Fitzgerald in lane three, Mia Ip in lane four, and Lauren Geller in lane five. Although Lauren was listed in this heat, it doesn't look like she's competing this time. And winning that heat, the swimmer in lane three, Flory Fitzgerald of St. Stephen's. Okay, so we're moving on to event three. Levi Skastis will be swimming alone for time.
Take your mark.
Thank you.
Good job, Levi. And you can hear his time being announced as 103. So, way to go. All right, so we're coming up on event four now, the mixed 50-yard breaststroke, and we're going to have three heats here. The first one from Trinity in lane two, Carolyn Newby. From St. Stephen's in lane three, Katie Horton. And from Trinity in lane four, Winfield Sampley.
Good job, Caroline.
Swimmer, she may exit the pool.
And Katie Horton, the winner of that heat. Coming up in heat two. Lane two, Sophia Yu. In lane three, Alexa Natinsky. In lane four, Whit Beisner. And in lane five, Riley Klein. Swimmer in lane five, Riley Klein.
Swimmers, you may exit the pool. 50-yard breaststroke, heat three.
Okay, in this one we have Lauren Geller up in lane one, Josie Kastner in two, Tyler Erhausen in three, Dash Lady in four, and Laren Rosenthal in lane five.
Thank you, Mark.
And your winner, lane three, Tyler Erhausen from Trinity. And we prepare to move on to event five, the mixed 100-yard freestyle.
But I'm going to get him to take a get a rest after the
event five, 100-yard freestyle.
Come on, William.
Okay, so there'll only be one heat of this. 100-yard freestyle. In lane two, we have James Bernardette of Paragon. In lane three, William Wilkes of Trinity. And from St. Stephen's, Scarlett Ratcliffe in lane four.
Event 5, 100-yard freestyle, heat 1, swimmers on the block.
Let's go, William!
Let's go, William!
Take your mark.
William Wilkes in lane three from Trinity is the winner.
All right, Tyler.
You're up, sir. Ready for that one by him?
Hold this, please.
All right, got it.
Number 10.
Thank you. Just for you.
Now for the 100-yard individual medley. In lane one, Cadence Tuccelli of Paragon. From St. Stephen's, Laren Rosenthal in two, Flory Fitzgerald in three, and Joseph Kastner in lane four. In lane five from Trinity, Tyler Erhausen.
On the block. Take your mark.
Your winner in lane one, Cadence Tuccelli of Paragon. Up next will be the mixed 50-yard butterfly. Two competitors there. In lane three, we'll have Riley Klein of Trinity. And lane four, Lucy Gilbreth of Paragon.
Event 7, 50-yard butterfly. Need 1. Swimmers. On the block.
Go, Riley.
Take your mark. After this event, we will take a 10-minute break.
Okay.
10-minute break.
And the winner in lane four, Lucy Gilbreth of Paragon, as you heard our meet supervisor say over the PA there.
Break before we move on to event eight, event nine, 50-yard freestyle. 10-minute break.
And as you heard the man, 10-minute break. I'm going to go ahead and turn the microphones off now. And we'll come back when the next event is ready to get underway.
Race mode.
I know, that's why we're practicing. It's a good time to practice. Yeah. So what? Swim easily until you feel like you can get out and go your fastest time ever. It's easy.
Practice red beater.
Okay, so it looks like we are just about ready to get going again.
All right, swimmers.
Going into the mixed 50-yard freestyle.
We're going to get things started again in about 3 minutes.
Oh, there you go, 3 minutes. But I'll go ahead and run down the three heats here. In heat one of the mixed 50-yard freestyle. In lane two, it'll be Winfield Sampley. In lane three, Scarlett Radcliffe. And in lane four, Lucy Gilbreth. Excuse me. And that'll be getting underway in just a few minutes.
Swimmers and timers, we will start in 1 minute. The next event, event nine, 50-yard freestyle. Okay, here we go. Event 9, 50-yard freestyle, heat 1. Swimmers on the blocks. Take your mark.
And Lucy Gilbreth, the swimmer in lane four.
Swimmers, you may exit the pool.
Although there were four swimmers in that heat, so I'm not sure who the fourth was. But well done, everyone.
You got this.
50-yard freestyle, heat two. Swimmers.
We have five swimmers in this one. In lane one, Athena Eugene. Lane two, Katie Horton. Lane three, Carolyn Newby.
Thank you, Mark.
Lane four, with Beisner, and lane five, Alexa Matinsky. The winner, the swimmer in lane one, Athena Eugene from St. Stephen's. One more heat to go in the mixed 50-yard freestyle. In lane one, Sophia Yu. Lane two, it'll be Laren Rosenthal. Lane three, Flory Fitzgerald, all from St. Stephen's. From Trinity, in lane four, William Wilkes. And in lane five, Mia Ip.
Freestyle, heat three. Swimmers. make your mark.
Swimmer in lane three, Flory Fitzgerald of St. Stephen's, the winner of heat three.
Swimmers, you may exit the pool.
Moving on to event 10. This will be the mixed 100-yard backstroke. One heat in this. In lane two, we have Cadence Ducelli of Paragon listed. Lane three, Athena Eugene of St. Stephen's. And in lane four, James Bernadette of Paragon. Those will be your three swimmers in the 100-yard backstroke.
Swimmers in the water. Take your mark.
And your winner, the swimmer in lane two, Athena Eugene of St. Stephen's. So up next will be the mixed 100-yard breaststroke. As we wait for the last of the competitors to finish. Coming up, the mixed 100-yard breaststroke, our next to last event for the day. In lane two, all these competitors from St. Stephen's. So in lane two, it'll be
event
Josie
11.
Kastner. Lane three, Mia
breaststroke.
Hip. Lane four, Katie Horton. And number five,
swimmers.
Sophia Yu.
On the block. Take your mark.
Yeah.
swimmers. You may exit the pool.
And your winner in lane three, Mia Ip. So, as you heard the meet runners say just a moment ago, they're going to take a five-minute break before we go to the final event, the mixed 200-yard freestyle relay. So this is a four-swimmer relay, and here are the teams for Trinity. And that will be in the near lane. First leg will be swum by Caroline Newby. Second leg, Riley Klein. Third leg, Whit Beisner. And fourth leg, Winfield Sampley. For the St. Stephen Spartans, they'll be swimming in lane four. The first leg will be Lauren Rosenthal. Second leg, Lauren Geller. Third leg, Mia Ip. Fourth leg, Flory Fitzgerald. And in lane five, Trinity. Their team will consist of the first leg, Tyler Erhausen. Second leg, Dash Liddy. Third leg, Hamden Zander. And fourth leg, William Wilkes. So again, taking just a quick five-minute break. And then we'll get to the last event of the day.
We got them signed up to do heat two. So I think Lucy said she was going to go twice.
Perfect. Yeah. Okay, great.
Yeah, I'm glad they did that because I know last year we had a I was hoping we were going to get to.
So as you can probably hear in the background, it sounds like things are getting changed up a bit from the heat sheet we were given at the beginning, but
all right, the very last event, event 12.
We'll follow as best we can.
200-yard mixed freestyle relay. Teams would like to have you gathered behind the starting blocks.
So lane one is the team from Trinity. Lane two is St. Stephen's, and lane four, St. Stephen, the middle lane is St. Stephen's, and lane five
swimmers
is going to be
stay on deck.
Trinity
stay
as well.
On deck, thanks.
I know, we're going this way.
Go start it!
Dana.
All right, swimmer is ready. 200 yard freestyle relay. Swimmers on the blocks. Take your mark.
Good job, Caroline.
Come on, you may exit the pool.
Good job,
freestyle.
So, I don't have a list for heat two. Apparently, this has been added at the last second, so we'll just watch and enjoy.
Thank you.
And there you have it. That is the
freestyle relay, heat 3, for coaches and timers. Coaches and timers, you're next.
That's your dad.
So that.
Thanks, coaches. Thanks, swimmers. Good job.
All right, guys.
They're going to do our coaches and timers relay.
And that appears to be the conclusion of today's meet. So I want to thank you for joining us today, and I hope you enjoyed this just as much as I did. Till next time, I'm Kevin McAdams for Vype Live. Good night, everybody.